this video, we're gonna do heists, because, you know, heists. Fuck yeah!
I haven't done them.
I haven't.
But I have heard of them being done.
I have not done them either, and, what are you talking about, hearing them be done? This is the first time ever, of all time. Nobody has...
Dude, they're gonna be able to... They're gonna be able to see the date on the time you post the video.
No, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. This is the first time anybody in the entire planet has done a heist like this.
Can't really say that. I'm sure the people at Rockstar.
Shut up, damn it!
This time.
I don't care what their other people have done or not. This is the first time ever. Would you fucking like stop going into ditches and shit for me?
Are you gonna go?
So you can get in the fucking vehicle with me?
How can you see me?
I'm like right fucking. All right, get in. Oh, sorry.
Piece of shit car.
Fuck you! It's a beautiful.
Beginning of the game.
Are you done?
Yeah. I went.
Where?
There.
This is a stupid move.
So I also kind of changed the color thing. I don't know if you noticed yet or not. You know how it used to be cyan?
No.
Or cyan.
Yeah, it looks like cyan still.
It's half cyan and half something else because that's
Wait, what bait? You look gay as hell.
What? You say that again, motherfucker. I am very manly now. I am like the manliest buff fucker. Really?
I will say it again.
Fuck you. I'll fucking kill you, motherfucker. I'll fucking kill you. Ah.
Do what now? Do what now? And he loves it.
I look pretty.
Holy crap, $260. I should kill you more often.
I look pretty.
I go to enter your car, and my character goes from the driver's seat to the passenger seat.
Yeah. You guys ready? We're about to heist. Ah!
Stop yelling.
I guess that we need to walk
hey,
inside.
This is where you muster.
Yeah.
Place. I can't go in.
Oh. Have you gotten a call from him yet?
No.
Oh, I guess this is just me cutscene then.
Good to see you again.
Well, what the hell? I want to be in it.
I want to see it.
But we don't get to. Because we're not special unless there's a dick who doesn't like me.
Basically.
I watched the video and then
I called him a gimp one time. One time.
Well, you see, I think we're gonna do a heist. One heist.
1%.
One super heist.
My entire childhood.
You sound just like him.
But they made six heists. Right?
Like, oh yeah, but he was like doing like a one finger with his hand. He kept on pointing to nothing. I have a very nice Triforce thing on my arm. It's very nice.
You poked my fucking thing, but that's funny.
Just maybe you are.
Poked your knee.
I know, but you poked my star.
Because if you are, I have a thing that ends
up. He's having a lot of fun while he's in that video. I wish it would start like catching fire so I'd know when it's gonna blow up.
I hope when he's like walking out.
Did you just tell me to fuck off, Lester? Fuck you! But okay. Alright, walking out of the building, hoping I'm not gonna die. Hey!
Run!
Oh, what the fuck? How did you kill me in one hit?
That's how I roll, man. Now I'm hitting you and your car at the same time. Looks like I'm beating blood out of your car.
You should like pause that scene and then put lag.
Let's see.
Cheater.
Nah.
He sniped me. I did it the honorable way.
You hit him with a baseball bat.
Clearly.
Very honorable. Sorry, I had to get my money back.
I even let you have first strike, meaning.
I didn't even miss! I don't know what the fuck happened for you!
You did miss.
He like turned with his bat and it like missed.
But you know when you go to swing a bat and you kind of draw back? I draw back out of your knife, like away from it.
Hacks.
And then swung.
Okay, so we're gonna need some guns first. So, go ahead and get all stocked up and shit.
I just spent all my money.
Guess so. Did you?
On a flare gun.
I was about to do the same thing. Just did. Flares! We're gonna need those.
I like saw that in a video, and I thought it was a hack, honestly.
The flare gun?
Yeah, like I hadn't played, I didn't know, and I thought it was like a modded gun somehow or some shit.
I might need this homing launcher. Nah, I'll just go ahead and stock up on ammo.
You know, I expected more guns.
I can buy an MG now. I'm buying it. Yeah, I did too, honestly.
Stupid.
What?
You look like you have a beer belly.
What?
I guess so do I. But I'm in a suit.
I look very fucking fantastic now. I don't even look gay anymore.
Looks like you're copying the guy off of Undead.
What?
Undead.
Not saying the actual name. But he was some redneck everyone loved.
Oh, you mean Daryl. You realize that it's not a copyright to say someone's name off of something.
Oh, what, I can't shoot this into your car?
I
feel like
not.
I wasted $5,000.
You, probably did.
That?
I'm not even gonna lie about that.
What was that?
You wasted lots of money.
You can't see what I'm doing.
No, I can't. Meh. Alright. Oh hey, are you going into the thing looking like that?
All right, we need to move on this thing.
Oh, okay, so you're going full suits and stuff.
Yeah, like Barney. Barney.
That was your first reference.
Go for
it. That was the first reference. All right, Barney and Daryl. Tag teaming together.
Both have black.
I'm not good enough.
Nobody's good enough.
To be Neil Patrick Harris, I'm just not good enough. I can't live up to that.
Hey,
I'm amazing, I know.
Turn.
Yeah.
If you ever want
but Neil Patrick
CEO, you should get some of those crates I
hands down, favorite actor.
Trevor
favorite everything.
Shadex, what's your favorite actor?
I feel like Matt's like abusing the fact that he can fucking talk to me.
Robert Downey Jr. Yeah, I guess.
Really?
Yeah, I really like him. He's fucking he's a smart ass, that's why I like him so much. Daryl?
I don't know.
The actor?
Robert Downey Jr., right?
Oh, yeah.
I'm not really, I don't know very many actors. Pay attention.
I don't know too many either.
Basically, the guy that looks like he played Iron Man.
Oh, that guy? Yeah, he is fucking awesome.
Robert Downey Jr. is fucking amazing. Baseballs.
Yeah,
oh, okay, that's cool. I, you know that room that, are you at my door? Go to the door. God damn it, go to the fucking door!
What if I don't freaking want to?
Then you don't get any fucking money from the heist!
You can do that, I forgot. Pause.
What a lovely view. The sky is purring. The city is sleeping. All the children down there are playing.
Are you gonna freaking invite me?
What? I fucking told you to go to the goddamn door so I can let you in.
I went to the door.
And then I didn't get anything.
Oh, wait. That's the garage. Where's
Buzz
the door?
Buzz nearby friends and crew in.
Dude,
where's the door?
Down on your phone.
God damn
I did
it.
That.
Go open your phone.
Buzz.
Yeah, go to your notifications.
Buzz.
Thing. Yeah? No.
Oh my god, I just exited the apartment because I was trying to buzz you in. God fucking damn it.
I'm in your apartment.
Are you?
Yeah,
yep.
I just walked in. No one let
wow.
me in.
Wow. No. No one let me
in.
I just.
By myself.
This is like it acted like it was my apartment. Oh, you're right. You're right. Finish your drink. Finish your drink! Finish
you wait for me,
drink.
Motherfucker.
Come on! Come on!
This is my motherfucking apartment.
No! 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 No. No.
Damn it!
Son of a bitch.
This is my heist, motherfucker.
Damn it.
Wait.
You ready for this?
That?
Are you gonna do a backpack thing?
Nah. Nope, we're good.
Oh, pointing?
Shut up.
Alright. That reflects the original. Heist.
Speaking of.
Damn right.
Not even original. But, me and Matt were on, I think, iFunny, I think is what it's called. Those kids are in two nighters.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in.
Are you in?
There's a picture from the Batman movie, The Dark Knight. And, so he's interrogating the Joker.
Yeah?
And Joker's like, I fucked your mom. And Batman's like, she's dead. And then Joker says, I know. And Batman makes this fucking face.
That's fucked up.
It was beautiful.
Where the fuck did he come from?
Where did he come from?
Oh, very nicely. Very nice.
Hey, Lester. What's up, bro? Oh, I talked to him. I love him. Don't worry about it. He was actually in my studies for a while.
Like
be psychotic. Nowadays, it's all about furnishing.
My house. I don't know anything about my house, but yeah, it's my house.
Because this.
Where the fuck am I?
Well, it's not it, but it's something very big. It's not quite ready.
Dude, I feel like my character
looks talking about? Very big, but not quite ready.
It's a bank friend.
You look like you know more about the place than chatting. Located,
there's no buy-in. Normally,
does. Why are we getting so close to him?
You got a good question. Good question.
Cover the upfront costs.
Why?
The price of getting a look at
like, you're leaning into him, and I'm like,
unless,
punched.
Of course, you count getting locked up or shot.
Thank you.
You ready? I mean, what do you think? You, a question?
What would he do if we were like, we don't want to do this anymore?
See this place.
We're good. You look really oily.
He'd be,
forced
to kill us.
Like your face like glistens in the light.
Oh, do I?
It shines.
Oh shit. All right. So before we do this, give me a second.
I can't. I need. It says get in the car with Lester and your team.
Oh wait.
There's a Fleeca franchise on the Western Highway near Chumash. Take us there.
We'll just talk on the way. I'm eating some steak currently, guys.
Go undercover.
So don't let the cops know.
I'm following the fucking road.
Call it off.
Oh, don't let the cops notice me. I'll just run every single red light.
Friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this.
Well, you want to
ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it. Okay.
We're professional.
Picking up some equipment.
I'm eating
a
steak. How professional do we have to be? Come on now.
I'm trying to read this. I'm trying to read the subtitles. That's why I keep crashing. Can't hear it because y'all are talking.
The street and unaware they're being watched.
Oh yeah, we have subtitles, don't we?
Yeah.
All right, so we're hidden.
But I know how to drive.
No one's gonna report missing.
I'm choosing not to. This is why I didn't want you to be in the video. Backseat gamer.
Well,
just sit there and critique everything I'm doing.
Solid yellow line.
It's on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is
turning
stores.
I'm about to rob a bank. Do you think I give a damn about a solid line on the road?
Notes from a till, so.
Got a bit of paint that was there.
I thought those were names
if
on
you
your
can handle it. Plus, you know, surrounding your first foray into serious armed robbery.
Cool.
Because I wanted to heat up my
custom microwave. That man's car.
Oh, right? Yeah. I need to.
He's like, fried.
You need to park very, very inconspicuous.
What are you doing?
Inconspicuous.
Oh yeah, nobody's gonna fucking notice this. You know, we're just kind of parked halfway in the fucking street. And we're on the goddamn camera. We're in the camera.
Especially about the deposit. We're just sitting. Customers will probably be thinking.
Are we robbing it right now?
No.
The boxes are in the
we're
back behind
out.
The safe door. We want box number 167.
Yeah, box right number
I'm really
167.
Glad.
That works for you.
I'm really glad there's like waypoints and dots, because I can't understand anything he's fucking saying.
Yeah, right?
Okay.
Whoa.
Seeing what we're gonna see. Let's go to the garment factory.
The
this
garment
is a good time
factory.
To
The garment factory is house.
Yeah, it is.
God damn it.
That's a bit far away, isn't it?
Do most of the
it's the same distance. No, never mind.
Yourselves with it. You, in the past,
a little closer than where we started, I think.
to take it for a dry run. Oh God! Oh fuck! Maybe the wet run won't be a disaster. Oh fuck!
You got a hack?
I have got a hack.
Oh God, we're gonna die.
What's the hack?
The hacking thing. The hacking.
Okay. Hacking. Hacking.
Yeah, Shadex is practicing it right now.
Got it. Alright, alright. That
Beautiful.
Was easy.
That was simple. What was your time?
Oh, two more.
This game looks fun and educational.
60 seconds or less, man.
Let's see. Go under. Oh no! It's alright, that was just
And
a,
now
pickup.
We're arrested.
Nah, we're fine.
I think it's practice test, basically.
Alright, under. Go over.
I'm calling Cage.
Under, over,
sister.
Left. First oh, wait, that's right. Alright, second one complete. One more.
God, your driving has improved. The one time you
right.
I was looking at subtitles, what?
I know, right. You're like dodging cars up. Beautifully, though.
Right.
You're like up. Right, left, forward, left.
What oh.
You missed that turn.
I got a snake. I got a snake. Oh!
Good. I think we weren't expecting. Can you get the
intel? Oh, I did it! Do you enjoy that yelling?
Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about.
Very much.
Collected with those people.
Virtual yeah. Secured something, whatever.
With my imagination, that yelling you just did, perfect.
Close your eyes.
Thanks. She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. Tools
back to chewing
job,
my steak.
For you I can talk
oh, we're picking up Paige now?
Later that might be helped by a...
Yeah.
The rest is pretty
I think he's sleeping with her.
Me, do what I say.
Is she that Spanish chick in the story mode?
And if you're ever caught, you keep...
I don't know.
There she is. We leave my car here, take the truck.
Or is it the girl you can get? I think it's the girl you can get in the story mode.
Hey. Yeah, that's probably it. Oh, am I supposed to get out?
Alright,
oh, yeah, that looks like her. Good. Did Shadex like pick her?
Nope.
Did you pick our crew? No.
I'm pretty sure Paige is a free person.
I love how Shadex went all the way around the back.
Kinda had to.
In the apartment
up front. Gonna split over the hood.
Oops.
Kind of anticlimactic, though.
Think so? You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns,
I like her.
Hold alls, masks, the drill, the files with all the
her.
Photos and surveillance work.
I'm not reading
hey,
anything
there's
either.
Enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
You went right something. On the thing. Right.
You ever think that maybe we're mute, bitch?
Oh god, driving is so fucking terrible. My character's like freaking the fuck out right now.
It's funny, I haven't looked up from the subtitles in a really long time.
He's on autopilot, basically. Right over his bike, damn
my house, alright.
My bike.
I'll do the driving whenever I stop fucking eating.
Got a new achievement.
Be prepared.
Be prepared!
Okay.
Copyright.
Now, Paige, we'll set
why don't
up
you carry the other side of this, Wyatt?
Page.
The fuck?
I'd
like making Paige do all the work.
Are you kidding? Look at Paige.
For you to stand on.
Oh wow, better than any girl
most important thing
out.
An employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect.
Her eyebrows, I like.
Where was I?
Her tattoos are really low grade on my screen.
Setting up this board on which you will plan your score.
They look like smudges.
Set out all the prep work you need.
What about mine?
To
do I
select
do mine
now?
The
lip
one in
buff.
The fridge.
From a score should be split up.
About half full.
Need crew to take a score.
No.
But only one person.
Dude, I want the one that's in the fridge.
But this is yours!
But I want the one that's in the fridge. I paid for the monsters. I'll trick them however I damn well please.
Isn't that right, Paige? Believe me. You're gonna need one thing for this job. A high-speed armored car.
And leaving a
gonna
nice
be
long
jacking it from a nice Korean crew.
This is good to go.
Hey.
Put it.
Here's your board.
Well, that's his voice.
Good.
I got a board now?
Move on the car. Go over it. Study the plan. Tick it off.
Hey, Wyatt, after this, you might actually might not
this
be
isn't just a dumb crime.
Thanks. If I had the money I have right now in real life, I'd be the happiest man in the world.
Talk bank jobs.
$8,000.
True.
Go for $8,000 right now.
When do you actually kill, though? Oh, do I get to choose the shit now?
Yep. It's everything.
Wait, what if I want to pick some shit?
Like, go to person, and then when you see Paige, fire her ass.
What am I doing?
What'd Paige do?
You must complete all seven.
Like, no,
it's showing me the board, but I can't. I'm trying to select stuff, but I'm not able to. I'm just gonna press A. It didn't do anything. Oh, fuck. Hate bones. Alright. It's not. Oh, there it goes. Okay.
You got a T-bone?
Yep.
Good.
I love those.
It's the only kind of, like, only kind of meat with the bone that I like. Well, the risk of sounding really gay, I just like meat in general.
Yeah, I do too. It's fucking great. Alright, getting more cash. You ready for this shit? Oh god.
Oh wow.
Alright, let's. Oh,
whoa,
god,
Rebel.
No. Oh, yeah, that, Rebel. That doesn't look bad. Bandana, thug, paper bag. I'm thinking paper bags.
I'm not going with paper bag.
Oh, you look cool though.
Not doing a paper bag.
Come on, paper bags.
No.
What you're doing right now looks fucking late. Come on now. Everybody. Everybody looks like that.
Not gonna mention what I'm representing, but I'm representing.
Oh my god, you have a boner.
What?
Your character has a boner.
Aesthetically pleasing and correct.
This is. Look at his character.
I believe that might be true.
Character has a boner.
Just say it a bunch of times. I'll wear the jacket. But I'm not wearing a goddamn fucking. That is a.
Where's the fucking paper bag, damn it.
Back, damn it!
No.
Do
that's
it!
A fucking Bell restaurant. We look stupid.
It's fine. Oh, no. Do the paper bag, damn it!
No.
Do one paper bag.
I don't want any. Oh, wait, there's. That one.
Ooh,
well, no, the
that's
one you have.
Pretty. That's cute.
Oh, I thought that was a fucking Poliwhirl. Is that a Poliwhirl? On my face. Look at that.
Maybe.
It's even got the little feet at the bottom. I can't. Fine. I don't want to be a paper bag.
Alright, I got the one I wanted.
I had greater aspirations in life.
No, the Poliwhirl kind of looks like that nerd.
I have nothing. I have nothing in my life, so it's alright.
Look like I have a stick up my ass. Oh my god, my ass. Look at that ass. Look at that ass.
Shit. Damn. All right. Oh my god. Why I get in my vehicle?
No.
We're not gonna make it anywhere on that.
Hello, can you hear me? I'll be here to talk you through all these jobs.
Wyatt.
Think speeds, man.
On the way to
it's
Del
not
Aero,
speed speeds.
A Koreatown stick-up cruise.
Yeah, but it's got mobility.
Scores.
Alright. We'll see about that.
They're into extortion.
Oh my god. Ah! Okay, maybe. Maybe it does.
And some, mini.
Ha ha ha.
I'd expect them to be.
Though, don't go in guns blazing as soon as we get there.
Oh, no, I won't.
Sneak up on
them. I did not.
You have ammo, right?
I bought a flare gun.
Oh, god.
I forgot to buy ammo. I was so excited about the flare gun.
Well, if you need to, we can go buy some right over there.
Yeah, I think I'm good. Let's start here. God, that ass, though. Like, god. Static.
Alright.
Yours is the same. Look at that.
Oh wow. We have ascots.
IGG, home of the greatest asses. And I found the thumbnail.
They're meant to be on the top level of this garage on the
I don't think I've snuck around.
Ways of doing it. You go up the north ramps.
Don't worry, Shadex.
Oh, it's on the upper floor.
Take everyone out stealthily with this flare gun.
From cover,
oh god. Alright, let me switch to something suppressed. Assuming that the
will
work.
Do I
not have a
discount for
this?
Put on your mask.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, they're inside here. Oh, we have no lives.
Nope. If we die, we die. For reals.
And all
reals
I have is a. That's not a door. That, I mean, it is a door, but it's not a door.
It's not a door we can enter there. Alright. Maybe we should have stayed on our vehicles for a couple of seconds. You find a way in?
Yeah.
Oh.
I jumped.
Well, I'll be in a second. All hopefully right. nobody all notices right. the dude on the street with a fucking paper bag on his head.
It's just a crazy person, it's all good. Yeah, gotta keep going up.
Oh, fuck. God damn it.
How are we getting out of here?
Do you have a parachute?
I do, but I don't think we're high enough. We gotta drive the car, remember?
Oh yeah, that's right. Alright, I got the suppressor.
I did too. Mine's vintage, though.
Wait! Stay down.
They totally see us!
Alright, hit the one on the left, I'll hit the one on the right. Oh wait, no, other way around. I'll get the left, you get the right. You ready?
Which one?
Now! Go, go, go!
Oh, fuck it! Run!
Stay down! Stay down!
Fuck that shit! Real man, fight!
Alright, here comes Sticky Balls.
I'm on,
You didn't die, did you? Oh my god, Wyatt!
I'm so sorry. It was the bag. I couldn't see. I didn't know there were that many because the paper bag, man. What are we doing?
I love how it took longer for me to, bring up this fucking thing. Oh, right over here.
Yeah, I'm taking a car up this time.
Is there, a better entrance?
I don't know, I jumped in, remember?
Yeah, he did. Oh, hey.
Oh, so, yeah, lacking mobility, aren't ya?
Ow. Hey, you mind if I, get on that?
You can try. It's only a one-seater.
Damn. You mind if I jump on top of it and pretend like I'm on it? No, wait for me!
They'll never know. The most inconspicuous way up this
street. Ah, fuck!
Don't fucking die!
I just fucking fell off the roof.
And didn't die. I'm proud of you.
Turn off the roof, the second floor.
How do I turn off my lights? Alright, I'm up.
I am
you
also.
You want me to wait for you.
Yep. We hit on... three? Give me a second. Do they see you already?
Oh!
Shoot! Go!
Wait, where are you? Dude, no warning!
What happened to you? You started screaming, and then I saw fucking red dots everywhere. So professional! I do this for my family! Framery! Alright, this is actually pretty nice armored car.
Shadex, look at this.
We don't have time! Get in! Hurry up! Get
in!
Get
over there! Coming after you.
What?
Look, they're over there!
Get the fuck in the vehicle!
But I can point now.
My god.
We can do that.
Where are we?
When we have the map.
Oh, okay, that's the way out. Oh, oh, fuck, they're shooting. Oh, that's on the way out. Fuck.
Bro, damaging the vehicle will reduce our money.
Oh, will it?
Yeah.
You should have gotten in the goddamn vehicle a little bit sooner.
Well, you've done more damage just driving out of this place.
Yeah, that's true. This thing's turn radius is... Oh my god, I'm about to die.
Don't fucking die. Guys, maybe use something other than a flare.
Yeah,
you're
probably.
About to die.
Oh, there we go. Oh my god!
Drive!
Driving!
Oh. No, but Shadex is getting shot.
Well, it's an armored vehicle. What do you expect?
How's it driving? I don't want to call this
the reason why we see them is because of the armor.
There's no limit to some people's stupidity, but you gotta be very fucking dumb to let the cops catch you in one of these. It's got muscle.
God, there are a lot of
armor that shouldn't compromise performance. This
bullets hitting your fucking vehicle.
Now, get it back in one piece, and I'll shut up about it.
I'm just promise I'm not FBI. I'm just gonna lead them where we're going.
I'll meet you under the bridge near the factory. The score's coming
down. Yeah,
there's no bridge. We're flying.
Never expect the
They'll just assume the players are a decoy.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, I'll look
hey,
after
Paige,
this.
What's up, bro?
By your place when you're ready to go.
As a manly woman,
she is kind of buff in your butch. Oh, I'm out of steak.
You lost me like $700.
Oh darn.
Really bad driving.
Yep, just hanging out. Chilling, relaxing. By the
I'm like the only person who remembers dying.
What are you talking
about?
Like,
man, we did fucking awesome. I'm like, dude, I got shot! I died.
It's like,
what are you talking about?
I don't
remember. I fucking
that.
Died, man.
Are you getting in?
God, I wish that fucking lawnmower was two-seater.
No, this is what we were building up for, too.
Oh, this is a robbery?
Yeah.
Wow, that was a short build-up.
Ah, your first time. You know, the,
your first time.
Well, it's never easy. There won't exactly be a fireworks, you know? It'll be a...
Fireworks!
We should
right.
go get the
You're
firework
have to use
gun.
Flares.
And the firework gun.
Probably
I don't have
it
anymore.
In the wrong part, and you'll finish too early, and you won't be able to...
I'm kind of just disappeared.
...contact afterwards. But new worlds will open up.
What is he...
You could actually get regular fireworks, too.
I'm still dying.
And that's when you'll remember.
What?
Have you seen my back?
Before you...
Nope, hold on.
Guiding you through it. And you'll feel a little creeped out, but
I'll be guiding you through it the entire time. Don't even worry about it. Just squash it down,
hey,
okay?
Okay.
Okay.
First time. Fleeca! Woo! It's a two-man score, right? One of you drives, keeps the heat off of you. The other goes into the bank, goes to the specific safety
the
deposit box.
The other bank's specifically for safety.
Get in that fast armor.
What are you going to do?
And you get the hell out of that place. You're clean once you got no heat on you.
I'll get the money.
Come see me.
You keep everyone.
You get paid.
Well then, fuck you.
Okay.
Fine. You get the goddamn money.
Like I said, it is your first time, so.
But I'm driving this time.
Too much. There are.
Alright.
Insane, mind-blowing orgies.
What is he doing? Oh. Okay.
But,
yeah. Orgies, yeah.
I feel like he is going to be a part of those orgies, and I will walk away.
Good luck.
With my head down, nodding no.
That would be a little bit disturbing. We're only getting 150,000? I thought there was more.
Oh, only 150,000. Is that for both of us?
I hope so.
Want to give me like most of that? Why do you get 60 and I get 40?
Bullshit!
Put me
it
up
shows
really.
I get 86,000.
Yeah, but you get 60% and I get 40%.
Oh, because I'm the fucking one hosting and you can't do the job without me.
Don't make me driller. You have no experience.
Here you can assign the role that each person, da da da. You can
Ooh.
View the selected player.
Is that me or you?
Here.
Oh my god, that's an ugly picture. Holy crap,
heist.
Look at that picture.
Go to Lester's factory.
45%. I really could use the money.
Really?
I don't...
As soon as I can do such a thing, I'll do something.
Like,
But right now it's just showing me, hey, look at this. There's a 1 and a 2 on the fucking minimap. Look at it. Stare at it.
Love it. Learn it. Know it like the back of your hand.
But if he hits ready, the mission will start.
Modify. Let's go ahead and give you 30%.
You would. 50-50.
Then like 60.
No, 50-50 is good.
Alright.
Driller, driver.
Why it's even.
Watched it.
We are, we're very pretty.
Could we not be ugly?
Oh my god.
Yeah, but I guess we could choose something else.
Okay, all I was seeing was monsters. Because of the lag.
This tape looks nice, but at the same time... Ooh, duct tape!
Nice, but I like my hair and facial hair.
Well, you realize that we're going incognito and stuff, right?
Wait. No. Where'd it go? There, ninja.
You know, I kind of like this, but at the same time, I want to be a little bit more poppy.
Dude, who am I? Why does my stuff keep changing randomly?
Yeah. Oh my god, yes! I'm doing this. Nobody will suspect it's me from my hair.
Please, Sasuke! I can be Impotent Rage, Pogo, Moorhead, and Princess Robot Bubblegum, and I'm gonna pick Princess Robot Bubblegum.
Oh, so, okay, we'll match then.
Why not? Because I don't like Impotent Rage. The rage, I'm just a really calm person.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, you have a nice drill. I love my fucking attire.
Thanks, you're like not the first person to compliment my drill.
Shut the fuck up.
Whose car is this?
Is this not the this isn't. Why is this not the...
Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, back to Lester's factory. We are ripping him off, we're two-timing him.
Okay, here we go. I'm excited for you. I've got goosebumps up
I'm sorry.
Arms and butterflies.
I can't do this.
Really?
On my upper
I need to go pee. I'll be back.
Get your ass
in. Hope you do.
Have fun driving.
Alright. Having fun!
Our first heist.
Yep. Can we just stare at this tree for a little while? Just kind of look at it. Look at the tree. I'm gonna mark my name into it real fast. Hold on.
That tree?
Yeah.
This tree right here? This one?
Yes. How are you doing that?
I'm not selling. This one right here? This tree?
Yeah.
This tree?
That one. Just gonna check on that.
This one?
Yeah. Running my name in white stuff.
Oh. Good tree. Feel it.
Very nice tree. Alright, let's go ahead and get
back
in.
Wait. Come here real quick. Come here.
I'm kinda scared.
Come here.
You're gonna touch me.
Right. Yep.
Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Grimma.
I need to like get cover so I can eat quicker.
Nice.
Thanks. I've got nothing but beer and cigarettes left, so I'm starting this with like no health.
Mhm.
Is there a grocery store on the way?
Yeah. Can't stop though. You know.
Oh crap! I've had no practice.
The hacking program's cleaning up after you.
Are you doing it right now?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, I guess you can't do that then.
Once you walk through those doors, there's no turning back.
It's not that difficult. You just have to, you know.
I was never good at Snake.
Oh god. You're gonna be good at it now.
Yeah.
Oh wow, I cannot drive in first person like this. Right.
Made it.
Good, good. 1 of 3, right?
Fuck.
You know, you just gotta do the snake.
I can't understand anything he's saying, so you're gonna have to tell me what he said.
Go back to the safety deposit room, you get the box out of that, with the drill or something like that, and then the money, and I put this job away from the cops. I hired the, he wasn't cheap, nor were the expenses he submitted, but you know, only the best. When you're out of the oh, fuck! Ah!
What are you doing?
Don't worry about it. It's okay.
I can't focus with you freaking yelling and...
Whoa! It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry about it. It's okay. There is no damage to the vehicle, okay. Trust me.
How's the hack coming? You should have this done by now. Your mother was a woman.
Fuck you, Lester.
What?
This is bad. I can't do it. No. No. Not in the video.
And this isn't being recorded, so...
You put your Xbox away. You don't get to do shit.
Yeah, for the fucking dollars.
It showed me an overview of all the things I'd hacked, and I thought it was like this huge fucking... Oh my god. What are you doing? No wonder it was laggy. You were looking at porn.
Nah.
Get into the Karuma. Get in the car.
I'm sorry. But, your window looks prettier now. We have a nice little parking.
Oh dear god, this is bad.
Alright.
I don't have the health for this.
We shouldn't have to deal with anybody. We just have to. You just have to drill. I just have to keep everyone down. So basically, if we do have to deal with anybody, I'm gonna be the one fucking shit up. All right, Lester, open the vault. You ready for this? Put on your mask. Puffy Ami Yumi. Oh wait, it's going together.
Yeah.
Put your hands up, motherfuckers. Put your hands up.
Don't shoot, you dumbass!
I'm supposed to take out the security cameras. And I'm not doing the best job at it either. Keep your ass down!
Don't shoot me! God, I look amazing.
Down!
Stay on the crowd! Keep them under control while your partner's in the back!
If you don't keep your ball ass on the ground, I'm gonna make- Is that semen? Okay, I guess he's already in a bad place. Looks like somebody threw up over here. How's the thing going? The drill?
Pretty good.
Motherfuckers, you think I don't control this shit? I control everything!
Got the first deadbolt down.
Alright. How many are there? Heroes,
yeah? 4.
Oh, Jesus.
Second one down.
Someone help us!
Third one down. Fuck.
I get it!
Fourth one down. Got it.
Alright.
Getting it now.
Oh, God!
GTA. Fuck.
That's the box, be ready to move.
Back to the car, get back to the car, get back
right,
to the
go,
car!
Alright, go, 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 go,
go! Boom, no, you bitches! Go to the passenger, go! Go! What are you doing?
On? What's going on? What's going on?
Fail to escape with Eddie Toe. Who is Eddie Toe?
Who? The fuck is Eddie Toe?
They never mentioned an Eddie Toe.
The fuck is-
Who's the fucking Eddie Toe?
What the- I guess I probably shouldn't have killed everyone in there.
Right trigger. No, you shouldn't have.
Well, I mean...
Who the fuck is Eddie Toe?
I don't fucking know who the fuck Eddie Toe is.
Die, but the drilling's easy.
Oh, by the way, If we do all the heists in order, we can
like a story.
No, we get we can get what is it? An extra million. If we all do, if we do it together in the whatever.
So if we do all the heists together in order.
Wait, there's a million for doing it together. There's another million for doing all of them in order, I think. And there's another one for, you can get 10 million if nobody gets killed in all of them.
Nice.
Get over the initial shock, it's actually okay. Hey, I'm cool.
I finished the first one a second ago, second one's... The fuck you do?
Oh.
Do your job.
Oh, fuck. I thought I was...
This is test. This is very stressful.
Okay, I'll stop texting people
very
then.
Very stressful. When your subordinate is incompetent.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
I'm doing my job.
Barely.
How?
Going slow as fuck in there.
It's a drill. There's four deadbolts on it. I can't really just shove it in.
Well, you gotta shove it in better.
Time. Shove it in better. If I do that, then the drill will break.
Listen.
God, we look awesome.
All right, let's do this. Right. For real,
you look
this
like
time.
You just got back from the bowling alley. I'm just gonna say that.
Do I? Take out the cameras, quick! Broadcast camera. Take the LSP. If you don't shut them down now. Camera. Now, which one of you fuckers is?
Don't shoot me.
What was this name?
Whatever that dude's name is. Tall.
Stay on the ground. Keep him under control while your partner's in the back.
Who is tall? Which one of you is tall?
Okay. No bodies. Not now.
I don't know if this fucker is gonna try something.
I don't want to get shot.
But I know that I'm voting for Sidney Crawford. The next election.
Fourth down. Grabbing it.
Alright. Waiting for your mark.
What?
That's one.
Damn!
That's a box. Get ready to move. Who? Who are we supposed to... Whatever.
Just sit in the damn car. Just sit in the car.
We don't have time for that. Go. We don't have time for that.
Go.
Alright.
Shoot!
What?
I got him.
Oh, fuck. Okay, based on that, I don't think I want to go that way. Through the mountains!
Up the driver. Don't blow the car up.
Or do.
Oh, wow.
Don't worry, I know how to action roll. It's the only thing I know. I know all about that stability ship.
Don't worry about the cops, just get to the bridge.
Jesus.
I'm really liking this car.
Hey, yeah, me too. It's, pretty well armored.
Drive into the cargo, Bob.
Driving.
Keep driving for the bridge.
Trying to
I got
get.
Alright.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Okay!
That was...
Why don't they have that in the story mode?
That was the thing.
Yeah, it was.
Dude, that is so fucking obvious. And like, over the board, over the top.
Did, on your screen, did that just like in like split second?
Yeah, happen? it was like fucking right up there. It just went boom. Hey Lester, we get money now, right, motherfucker?
Yes, it is the house.
This is porn.
Residence and daddy's out drinking. Say.
Daddy's out drinking.
If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in.
Is daddy supposed to be Paige?
Because
come on, we all know that Paige was the one that was.
First time that wasn't bad, but don't clingy.
Let's do another. Oh.
Yeah. Oh yeah, platinum! And then we get some extra money.
50% take of the cut, 71,880.
Yeah.
Elite challenge. I got elite challenge void.
There we go.
Oh, we weren't allowed to quick restart.
Oh well. We'll get it next time.
I should level. No?
Oh wow, I'm at the level 2. Almost. Wow. That was nice.
Yeah, that was fun. Hey.
Yeah.
About
so,
right.
How's your lifestyle treating you?
Pretty good. But I need more money.
Daryl and Barney. Very good. That's costing my entire house.
Yeah, bro, did you see that shit? We did it!
You look like a wolf. Like, your name could be Wolf. Oh! I'm excited!
Oh, wow. I'm not with him. We didn't walk out of that together.
I'll go wait in the car.
Oh, fuck. Please don't tell me you have a star. Okay, good. Alright! If you guys like that heist, remember to check out the next heist, which is probably part whatever is after this one. See ya! Alright guys, welcome to Heist! Yeah.
Oh god,
wow.
Please stop that.
My voice just fucking cracked like a motherfucker there. Holy shit.